number six, that's what.
That's what everyone says, and I'm just trying to get my act together.
Number five.
Six is the one I have, the one I got.
Six X plus five minus two X minus ten X. Alright, just trying to simplify down. We're gonna be doing some distributing, some dividing of like terms, right? So, anybody throw a first thing that we could do? Right after Jenna.
You can distribute the two X plus 12 into the five, I mean the six X, you know, all that.
All those guys. Yes. That looks like six X times two X plus 12, plus five times two X plus 12, minus two X times two X plus 12, minus ten X. So we distributed the two X plus 12 to all the terms, and now what? Distribute even more. Six X times two X plus 12, so we distribute that. That gives us 6x times 2x is?
Plus x squared.
It's not squared.
Squared.
60.
72.
X.
Up 72x, yes.
Yes.
Next, distributing the 5 into its little parentheses there. 10x. 10x.
Plus.
60.
60, yeah.
60. Negative 2x. Times negative 2,
negative
2x times 2x,
negative
4x squared, negative 2x times 12,
negative 24x.
Negative 20, don't forget the negative, don't forget the x.
Minus
10x. Okay, a lot of terms to sort through. It might help to like put boxes around these things, including the signs. So there's the x squared, so we have 8x squared. Circle the X's. There's one right there, there's one right there.
Yeah.
So 72, 82, minus 24.
58.
Minus 10.
48.
If you have your calculator, that's a lot easier. 72 plus 10 minus 24 minus 10.
Plus 60.
There's a 60, only constant in the problems, 8x squared, so 8x plus 60. Good. One little tip, if there's a 6x and a negative 2x inside the parentheses together, I gotta put those together before I start. I'm being a little shorter. So instead of 6x plus 5 minus 2x, it could just be 4x plus 5. And then let's distribute the 2x plus 12 to the 4x and then to the 5. But it's still going to be 8x squared plus 48x plus 60. Okay? Good?
Can we do some more?
Of course.
Like different ones?
Yes.
Mix them up.
Mix them up?
Yeah, because we have answers right there.
Seven.
Just
let's start with this.
How
about and then, yeah, we can do some practice. So this is our most, well, not maybe most, but a fairly straightforward double distribution simplification problem.
Yeah.
So, where do you say we should start?
Distribute 5x squared.
Distribute 5x squared?
Yep, and then negative 4x plus 2. And then do the 2 also.
Okay, so that would be kind of a shortcut.
Yeah.
I'm going to write the part just before that, so you're kind of distributing the negative 4x plus 2.
Oh, I was doing
squared.
The 5 into the other equation.
Mm-hmm. It's 2x times 4x. So the reason that I can be sure that that's fine is because I can distribute this into both of those, and there, right there, exactly what you said is going to happen. Right, distribute the 5x squared into.
Either way, it works, though.
Right. Negative 20x cubed plus 10x squared. Okay. 2x times negative 4x, negative 8x squared. 2x times 2, 4x. We have a couple of x squared terms that we can combine. 2x squared plus 4x. you do like Shelby, skip this, just skip writing that down, jump right to distributing the 5x squared into the negative 4x plus 2, distribute the 2x into negative 4x plus 2, there you are right there, you skip a step. Okay, that's number 7. Any others?
11.
11? That's kind of a big one. Let's just get a new page for that. 5x, 2x plus 8. 7, 2x plus 5. It's 12x. So go ahead and distribute. Negative 5x into negative 2x plus 8. Negative 5x times negative 2x. 25x
squared. 10x,
yeah.
Negative
10x.
Oh no, it's
10x squared. Negative 5x times 8.
Oh. 40x, negative 40x.
Then we'll distribute the 7 into the 2x minus 5. Mm-hmm. So plus, it's a positive 7, positive 2x, 14x. 7 times negative 5. The 10x squared is the only x squared. Negative 40x plus 14x plus 12x. Let's see, we got 26x minus 40, negative 14x, minus 35. Made up on the fly?
Yeah, do it.
We need to, well, we can at least start by distributing this 3, right? It's pretty habit formed in our heads. 3 times x squared is 3x squared. 3 times 2x is 6x. And we bring everything along with 2x squared plus another 3x squared. It's a total of 5x squared. 6x minus 4x, 2x plus 8. Try just skipping a step, doing like the shortcut here for the double distribution.
No, we should go the long way.
The long way. Let's do it the long way. Don't wait all the way. So, I'll distribute the 2x squared plus 5 to the 3x into the 7. Nothing's happened to the 2x squared, so we'll carry that through. So we have 3x times 2x squared plus 5. Plus 7 times 2x squared plus 5. Distributed the 2x squared plus 5 to the two terms in the other parentheses. Now we'll distribute the 3x. Both of those. 6x. What?
Squared.
Squared?
Cubed.
Cubed, actually. 3x times 5. 15x. Plus 7 times 2x squared, 14x squared, 7 times 5, 35, square x cubed, plus 2, 6x cubed minus 4x cubed is 2x cubed, 2x squared plus 14x squared, 16x squared, 15x
37.
What's that?
37.
What's 37?
Plus 37. It's the last two. 35 plus 2. 37.
Oh, plus, I'm getting the X here. 15X. And plus 37.
Yeah, I did it.
35 plus 2.
What?
No,
what? How do you get to
37? 7 times 5 is 35. Plus 2 at the very end there. 37.
Yeah, I guess I didn't see that.
Not immune to making mistakes, so if you see a mistake, let me know.
Hey,
I was just listening to Dylan on that one.
Wait.
Dylan's
that was 37. Yeah, because 7 times 5 is 30. 5.
I swear to God, I wouldn't be.
Plus
35
plus
2
is
4.
He's right.
Okay.
Except
I can't smell
it
over here.
So
I
can't smell it
either. Was it Randy?
Yeah.
Are we ready to start?
Yeah.
Well, not the test.
I went from like 1 to 10 real
fast. I'm ready to start.
But that's not.
Here comes one.
Just
one
more. Okay, where can we start? There's a few different choices. Where did you start?
I distribute 2x plus 3 into the 4x squared plus 5x.
Good choice. Okay, now, all of that, notice all of this stuff right here that I'm just drawing your attention to, gets multiplied by negative 5x. Okay, so that needs to be shown in the next step. Okay, whatever we get when we distribute, as Jenna just said, needs to get multiplied by negative 5x. Okay? Same as if I just had 2 times 5 times 7, I did 5 times 7, which is what we're doing here, like we're multiplying the two second terms together. I would still need to multiply the result, 35, and multiply that by 2. So we're multiplying these together, and then we're going to multiply that result by negative 5x. So that will look like 4x squared times 2x plus 3 plus 5x times 2x plus 3 plus x squared times 7. Okay, so let's go ahead and do this, right? Distribute these things, this into there, that into those. 3x minus 5x times 4x squared times 2x is? Plus 12x squared, plus 5x times 2x, 10x squared, 5x times
3,
10x, plus x squared, minus 7.
And then you
distribute 5.
Well, you could. I'm going to combine like terms.
But why wouldn't you distribute the 5 first?
Because then I could, instead of distributing it to a 12 and to a 10, I could put the 12 and the 10 together and have.
But I thought we combined like terms at the end of the
meeting.
It will be the same. The answer will be the same. I think that having a 22x squared, multiplying that, just that x squared term by negative 5x,
would be a little shorter.
But if we were to distribute it the way it was before, that would be fine. This?
No.
This is a 22. Okay.
It turned into a Y.
Yes, it did.
Yeah, why are you doing that? That bugs me so much.
So 3x. Now I'm going to distribute the negative 5x to there. Negative 5x times 8x cubed.
Negative 40x to the 4th power.
That's right.
Wham.
Negative 5x times 22x.
Negative 115.
No, 125.
I don't know. I need to calculate. I'm just
retreating. I have to pee so bad. If I don't go in the next 5 minutes, that is why.
10 x to the
third.
Negative 5 times 15x, or negative 5x times 15x?
We're gonna fight.
That would be,
please give him back his agenda, please.
Negative
his agenda.
He can't handle it.
What's that? Negative?
75x
squared. Negative 5 has, turning negative 5x has been distributed. All that is done.
Wait, then you. No, it's not. There's a plus x squared right next to the 75, so then I'd make it a negative 74x squared.
Right. I just say we distributed the negative 5x.
Oh, okay.
That's the distribution is done.
Oh, okay.
Oh, we have a negative 40. Sit down.
Mr. Stewart, it's
negative 40x to the fourth minus 110x to the third. Minus 75x squared plus
negative
x squared.
Yes.
Minus 3x.
3x
plus 3x.
Plus
7.
Wait, why is it
74
to 75?
Just 75, negative 75x squared plus 1x squared.
But it's x, not 1.
Sorry, Stuart,
just
continue on.
Well,
we're going to have like 2 minutes and 30 seconds.
Fail.
That's how many x squared
is. Oh, okay.
That is 1. You can always put a 1 in front. X squared.
Thank you, Jenna. My brother.
Oh, okay.
Who's ready to get started?
Yeah.
I'm not even close. Yeah.
I mean, if this problem was up there, on the test, I would get it right now. But I mean, the first time I get it, I did the 5%. I got totally.
Well, we can.
Don't worry about it. Don't waste your time.
I don't think there's what.
No.
Can we have another one?
Give you one more, then I think we're getting close to being short on time. But really,
yeah.
Shouldn't take you too long, I don't think. I'll give you one more.
Whales being slaughtered.
Whatever. Don't feel his folder. All right, so let's do this. Like how Shelby did it, how several people did it. Distributing the negative 4x squared plus 2x to these three terms. So we're going to take this and distribute it. So we get 3x squared times negative 4x squared plus 2x plus 2x times negative 4x squared plus 2x minus 5 times negative 4x squared plus 2x plus 3x squared minus 2. So far, all we've done, we just took this guy, this parentheses, distributed it to each of these. Now we need to keep that in parentheses because at the end, when we figure out what all that is, that has to get multiplied by 3x squared. The 3x squared distributed. These parentheses, 3x squared times negative 4x squared is negative
12x
to the 4th. 3x squared times 2x. Right, 6x to the 3rd. 2x times negative 4x squared is negative 8x to the 3rd. 2x times 2x is 4x squared. Negative 5 times negative 4x squared is positive 20x squared. And negative 5 times 2x is negative 10x. We could distribute the 3x squared at this point because everything is deparenthesized.
Yeah.
Or we could combine like terms and then distribute, which is what I'm going to do. 3x squared, negative 12x to the 4th, 6x cubed minus 8x cubed is negative 2x cubed. 4x squared plus 20x squared, 24x squared minus 10x. Then we distribute 3x squared. Finally figured out what all of this multiplies out to. It multiplies out to this. We'll distribute out the 3x squared to all four of these. 3x squared times negative 12x to the fourth. Negative
36? Yeah.
X to the sixth. X times x times x times x times x times x. That's 6x's multiplied together. That's x to the 6th. 3x squared times negative 2x cubed.
6x.
Negative 6x to the 5th. 3x squared times 24x squared.
42x
x to the
4th.
3x squared times negative 10x. 3x squared times negative 10x.
3x to the
3rd. 3x to the 3rd. 3x squared minus 2.
Yeah.
There's a 3x squared, and there's no other 3x squared, so it's...
That's the answer.
It, like, 3x squared minus 2.
Well, I went negative 2 plus 3x squared, because it made more sense to put the power into
more. I didn't know you're supposed to do the 3x. I didn't know you were supposed to do like 3x squared.
Distribute it to all that.
I messed up the first part, because I fully did 3x and just went across doing 3x times all of it.
Okay, let's do this.
That would be
very, very wrong.
I think I got this, like,
I didn't distribute. I just wait.
I mean, there's a way we could make that work, like do it all at once, but that would be a pain.
I don't want
to
make
just
it
to
work.
Do either distribute the 3x squared into this, right? And then take that and multiply those together, or do the double distribution and distribute 3x squared after that's done. Jason?
It's just how did you get plus 6 to 8?
6x cubed minus 8x cubed, negative 2x.
Okay.
All right, let's get started. Come on, Wyatt.